श्रीमान वेंकटनाथार्य कविताकिक केसरी वेदांताचार्यवर्यो मे सन्निधत्तां सदा हृदि। सो वी आर नाउ गोइंग टू एंजॉय द सिक्स्थ वर्स ऑफ मुकुंदमाला। आळ्वार टेल्स पेरुमाल दैट आई हैड प्रेड फॉर असंचल भक्ति, unflinching bhakti, firm bhakti, steadfast bhakti, determined, focused, committed bhakti. And if you give me that, Swami says, as per my prarthana, even whether I am in the Naraka Lokam or in the Deva Lokam, whichever Lokam it is, if I have my sadachintanam, my contemplation of my mind, always on your lotus feet, and if I have, so that even at the end of my life, during the maranam, during the final moments, deathbed, when I am about to die, even that time the chintanai, Antima Smriti, will be on your lotus feet. Because I would, because it is such a bogyam, your lotus feet, I would not stop thinking, and that was my prayer, and that would continue until the final moment. And that it is such a parama bhogyam to even contemplate and look at your lotus feet, because it is even grander, it is more beautiful than the lotus flower. Again, the sixth verse, wonderful verse, applicable, appropriate for us and us only. Diviva Bhuviva Mamastu Vaso नरकेव नरकांतक प्रकामं अवधीरित शारदार विंदव शरणौते मरणेपि चिंतयामि। हे नरकांतक, द वन हू इज द यमन फॉर द नरकांतक, नरकांतकन वाज द असुरन हू वाज किल्ड बाय नरकासुरन वाज किल्ड बाय कृष्णा। And Narakan, the one, not only for Narakam, you are the Nivartakar. And even if somebody gets a Naraka Vasam, if they think of you and if they utter your names, Narakamum Surgamagum, even that Narakam will become heaven. When such is the case, you are also the one who killed Narakasuran. And hence, you are the one who extinguished the Narakam, Naraka Vasam, Naraka Lokam, Narakasuran, and hence I am addressing you, Narakantaka. Prakamam Maranepi Chintayami. Migavum, Prakamam means Migavum, very much, always, to a great extent. Maranepi, even at the time of death, Chintayami, I would think of which one? Avadhirita Sharanar Sharadhara Vindav. Avadhirita Sharadhara Vindav means the lotus te charanav, your lotus feet, your feet, which win even the lotus flower that blooms in the Sarat Kalam. Sarat Kalam means rainy season. In the rainy season, when it is cool, when it is chill, when it's crystal clear sky, and the sun just comes out, and the lotus flower blooms, it's even more beautiful than the other seasons or any other time. The lotus flower would look pristinely beautiful, and this particular pair of lotus feet of Perumal conquers even that lotus flower. That's what is talked about. అవధీరిత శారదార విందం చరణౌతే మరణేపి చింతయామి నరకేవా నరకాంతక ప్రకామం దివివా భువివా మమాస్తు వాసు. దివివా వెదర్ ఇట్ ఇస్ స్వర్గలోకం, భువివా వెదర్ ఇట్ ఇస్ భూమి, నరకేవా ఇఫ్ వెదర్ ఇట్ ఇస్ నరకం నరకలోకం. వాస అస్తు వాసో మమ అస్తు వాసో మమ ఫర్ మీ వెదర్ యూ పుట్ ఇన్ దిస్ ఎర్త్ ఆర్ వెదర్ యూ పుట్ ఇన్ స్వర్గలోకం వెదర్ యూ పుట్ మీ ఇన్ నరకలోకం వాస అస్తు. లెట్ ద వాసం బీ సో లెట్ ఇట్ బీ సో లెట్ ద స్టే బీ ఎనీవేర్ యూ థింక్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ దట్ ఐ వుడ్ థింక్ ఆఫ్ ఈజ్ యువర్ లోటస్ ఫీట్ ఈవెన్ అట్ ద టైమ్ ఆఫ్ డెత్ బికాస్ మై కంటిన్యూస్ అన్ఇంటరప్టెడ్ కాంటెంప్లేషన్ ఆఫ్ యువర్ లోటస్ ఫీట్ త్రూ అవుట్ మై లైఫ్ యాజ్ ఐ హ్యాడ్ ప్రేడ్ ఫర్ దాట్ ఇన్ ద లాస్ట్ వర్స్ దట్ వాస్ ద మెసేజ్ ఆఫ్ దిస్ వండర్ఫుల్ వర్స్ నౌ హియర్ దివివా ఈజ్ ద ప్లేస్ స్వర్గలోకం వేర్ యూ విల్ హ్యావ్ ఇఫ్ ఇట్ ఈస్ దేర్ దర్ ఇస్ నో దుఃఖం బికాస్ ఇట్ ఈస్ స్వర్గం యూ వుడ్ డెఫినెట్లీ హ్యావ్ సమ్ ఆనందం Whereas, Narakam, there would be Dukkam. Would it not be there? Perumal is asking Alvar. Yes, it will be there. But you are the one who is Narakantaka. You are the one who is the Nirvartakar of the Sarva Narakam. Even if I have Narakavasam, if I think of you, if I utter your names, then Swargame, Narakame Swargamagam. Namangal Udaya Nambi Devarir. And you are the one who killed the Narakasuran. And hence, there is no way that I would be having any suffering or grief in Narakalokam. It would be wonderful because I think of your lotus feet even there. So, but what would I think of? The beautiful, sweetest Shubhashrayam, wonderful, exquisitely majestic, the lotus feet. The feet is it kept Alvar's to the best compared to the lotus flower, nothing more than that. Namalvar says the tamarai flower is not match is not at all a match for your flower, your lotus feet, your feet. Tirumangai Alvar says your hand, your vai, mouth, your eyes, your feet, everything is lotus flower. Mai vanna narunkunji kulalpin thaala magaram sher kula irupaadu ilangiyaada ei vanna venchilaye tunaya inge iruvarai vandar en munne ninnar kai vannam thamarai vai kamalam polum kan inayum aravindam adiyum agde avvannathavar nilave kandu thozhi avarai naam devarennu anjinome thozhiye listen மையின் நிறம் மண் நிறம் அண்ட் த ஹேர் தட் த பிளாக் கர்வி பியூட்டிஃபுல் ட்ரெஸ்ஸஸ் தட் ஹேங் ஃப்ரம் பெருமாள்ஸ் திருமேனி ஃப்ரம் த ஹெட் இஸ் ஸோ டார்க் ஸோ பியூட்டிஃபுல் ஸோ கர்லி ஸோ லவ்லி இட் கம்ப்ளீட்லி கேப்டிவேட்ஸ் மை ஹார்ட் அண்ட் லுக் அட் த குண்டலம்ஸ் ஆன் போத் த இயர்ஸ் இட்ஸ் ஸோ லஸ்ட்ரஸ் It sheds light and with the will, with the divine bow, he comes with the another person. As a pair, they came and stood in front of me. And look at his long, lovely limbs, hands. And it's like a tender, soft, red lotus flower, the palms. Look at the mouth, coral, red. Lotus flower. Look at those two eyes. They are another two pair of lotus flowers. Look at those beautiful, tender, sweet lotus feet. Again, wonderful flowers. This is Bhogyamana Nayakan. Even though he is Bhogyam, I am scared. I have an apprehension that he is Devam. Avarai Devarendra Anjinome. He is not my Nayakan. He must be God, verily. And I am scared to even look at him. Tirumangai Alvar says, similarly, Kulasekhar Alvar says, your lotus feet are so grander than even the lotus flower, and one cannot match the beauty of your feet. And I would think of that all times, and that even an marane pichintayame utkranti dishai, even at the end I would think, because it is such a bogyam, it would come to me, because yam yam vapi smaram smaran bhavam. In Bhagavad Gita, Krishna says, yam yam vyapi vapi smaran bhavam tyachyadyante kalevaram tam tam veti eveti kaunteya sada tadbhava bhavitaha tam tam eveti kaunteya sada tadbhava bhavitaha. Arjuna, the one who thinks of any vishayam, any whatever that they think of, when they drop their mortal coils, the physical body, whatever they think of at the maranam, at the end, they attain the same form which they think of, which they see in their next birth, the same vishayam, whatever that they contemplated, whatever that they saw, whatever that they remembered at the final moment, that's what they would be born as in the next birth. This 8th chapter 6th verse, because of that, if I get some stavaram, some tree, some plant, some like that, if I get a smaranam, I would be born as a stavaram in the next birth, as a tree. Yatnena chitte vinivesayanti. So yogis at the final moment, they make efforts, they focus their mind at their final moment to think of Perumal, so that they would attain an exalted state in their next birth. But the same Bhagavan blessed Bhishma to be in front of him. Bhishma, at the final moments, he was very much there physically, and what a great yogi Bhishma was. And that's what I am praying for, to have the final moment of thought at that moment. So punya palam swargalokam, papa palam narakalokam, ubaya palam, both in bhumi, regardless of the place of residence, whether it is swargalokam or bhulokam or narakalokam, I don't care. My thoughts would be on those beautiful, sweet lotus feet, which is much more unmatched as compared to the Saratkala lotus flower, because it's more beautiful. I would have dhyanam only on that, your pair of lotus feet. Hey Narakantaka, hey Bhagavan, hey the one who killed Narakasura. And that is what he is praying here for. And the same thing Ramanuja Nutrandadi also talks about, where they say, Idume Iniya Swargatil. So in that, Innum Naragirit Shudume Avatrai Todartar Tollai Shudal Pirappil Nadume Ininam Ramanujan Nammainam Vasatte Vidume Sharanamennal Maname Nayyal Mevudarke. So this is one verse. There is another verse which is more closer to this particular plea. Inputra Silatte Ramanusa Yendrum Yevedatum Yenbutra Noi Udaldorum Pirandirande Yenaria Tunbutri Vienum Soluvadunde Un Tondragatke Anbutirikumbadi Yenayaki Ang Atpadite. Here, Emperumanar in the last verse chose to stay with all glories of Divya Desam in my heart. This jnanam, even after attaining Paramapadam, should linger. There is no doubt about it. Because of my karma vasanas and accrued karma, assuming that I get very many future births, I have no problem. I only pray for the constant thought on Emperumanar, Ramanuja. Not just that, in all such births, wherever there are Mahans with you, as your ardent Shishyas, as your great Bhagavatas, I should be blessed to serve those Mahans. And such thoughts should ever remain in my heart. In the same manner, here Kulasekara Alvar pleads for Chintana, Yavar Chintana, Eternal Chintana, Bhagavat Chintana in his mind on the beautiful Subhashraya lotus feet. Thereby, even at the time of death, he would think of Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. ஆழ்வார் எம்பெருமானார் தேசிகன் திருவடிகளே சரணம். நமோ நாராயணம் அடியேன்.